Well, this is part two. You know where we left off. You watched it. I honestly wasn't paying attention. Me and Fluffy are just talking here, enjoying the game, enjoying the what? Oh, I like hard. Got a lot of coal. Ooh, found some iron. That should be pretty dope. Yeah, a tree farm would be awesome. And we're on the corner of the map, so. Yeah, I see you. I'm like on the edge of the map if you pull up your map. Oh, come to where I'm at. There's plenty of ore. I'm done with this cave. I got all the ore out of it, so I'm breaking my torches as I go. Okay. Actually, I'm probably gonna have to come back here in a sec. I have no inventory room, that's why. I have bamboo. It's all. Making your thing. I found a hidden underground cave. I have a bow and arrow now. Well, there's like a flooded part of this cave and a regular part. Ooh, iron, yes. I just found the jackpot for iron in this cave. You really need to come here. I found more iron. Shit, ton of coal. This was in the front. There was iron I missed in the front. That's how much iron there is here, dude. Hurry up and get over here. Dude, we'll build a new house. There's a lot of ore over here. And coal. I swear to God, you... The YouTube video for this is going to be awesome, part two. Speaking of which, I've been looking for a new intro. I want something simple but sleek. You know, kind of like the Josh Dub intro, except for I don't... But not exactly. Oh, I need stuff from Cole. Is Spider Eye important? And I'll keep it. I have spider eyes. I was wondering if I should drop them. Wait, there's a witch? Is there a witch hut? Well, I need a new pickaxe. I'm on my way. Yeah, I'll be on my way back here in like 15 hours. There's way too much iron. Guy did it again. Fucking spam thing. I'm getting great loot. Just head towards me. Head towards me because I'm almost done with this. Ignore it. Because right now I'm making iron ingots. Because I need an iron pickaxe for the diamond I just found. None of those had ore in them. That's the weird part. I found shit tons of coal. You know what? I'm just dropping all the bamboo. Actually, can you use bamboo in a furnace? Yes, you can. Awesome. I'm using the stack in the We have plenty of stuff for the furnace. Awesome. But load them up with bamboo. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I'm underneath the waterfall. Oh, I see your game tag. Nope. Nope. I'm not at that yet. No. Like I said, I haven't made it there yet. I did. There's a shit ton of coal. I have like 5 stacks of it. From one area. I don't know. I swear to God, there's even more coal. When does it end? That's what I'm doing right now. That's what I'm talking about. Mine's bigger than yours, I bet. It just gave me a stack all on its own. My entire inventory's filled. I have rotten flesh. Please tell me you're bringing food. Oh, I see you. Bring food. Okay, that's your job. Find me some food. Find us food. Yes. From this cave alone, by the way. my furnace. I can't access my furnace. Oh, there we go. I have over 30 iron. No, from this cave alone. I got an ender pearl. Did you hear me? This bamboo goes by really quick. I accidentally used my ender pearl. You know what, screw it. I'm eating my rotten flesh. Still need food. It's raining. I'm about to die. We need ender chest. Too late. Netherite. Yeah, the nether armor. What's the nether armor called? Netherite? Nether. Anyway, well, that just does it for episode 2. You'll see me in episode 3. About 3, 2, 1. Everybody go.